Nazreen, viewers, welcome back to Venus TV on Sky 805. We are here today talking about Venus Television and their 10th anniversary and the celebration event that we're going to have. As you can see, I have replaced Moeen here as presenting the show. It's a live show and we have a number of guests and a number of viewers, so without further ado, I shall move to my guests. Yeldrim, I will come over to you first. Please, can you introduce yourself, what you're doing in this event that's coming on the 5th of December, and your team that's here with you today?
Okay, we are fully participating in all the diversity type of performance and the, what we say, glamour on the 5th of December and the future of Venus TV as well. And just like before the break, we were talking about diversity, East and West and things like that. So I think these girls here are the live examples. They are one of the performers, two of the performers. We got loads actually. So I don't know where to start. आपका क्या हाल है?
मैं ठीक हूँ, शुक्रिया.
She speaks Urdu?
हाँ, हाँ.
Don't tell me you speak Russian.
I do.
Well, you see, this is the whole thing. You know, people with the look like this is the all the I think project. Wow, Venus TV is doing it. That's, I think it's a very good news. What people appear to be is different. But when I mean, that's what I say. What I say, don't judge the people by their appearance, because she is Russian actually, and she speaks Urdu and Punjabi, and I mean, I'm a bilingual in between as well. So you're gonna do some modeling for Venus TV as well, and you'll be doing some modeling. Maybe I heard you're a celebrity singer in US. You're very popular. Is that true?
Yes, that's true. A singer.
Jana Sebastian, she is the one.
And a producer as well.
Mm-hmm.
An engineer and a model. And I've modeled for Venus TV as well.
Yes.
I've done the fashion show here. Mm-hmm. And it was a fantastic experience. I was so happy, definitely.
Can you say that in Russian?
Oh, yes, of course.
Okay.
Я была моделью на Venus TV. Я певица, продюсер. Всем привет!
Well, well, fantastic, Yana. That is really, that is really good. And I did understand some of it. My Russian must be improving, but yeah, it must have been the slight English words that are in there. What are you actually doing on the night, on the 5th of December at our event? What's your role there? What will you be doing?
Well, I'm really looking forward to it. I'm going to be modeling. I'm also going to be hosting and taking pictures. It's going to be just amazing. Going to take some videos, promote it. You know, it's going to be fantastic. Fantastic. And all my fans are actually looking forward to watching the whole program about the show.
Great, and, brilliant.
Yeah. So we'll around the world.
We'll have the whole of Russia and around the world looking
at Russia,
in.
America,
India.
Yes, Ukraine, former USSR, Germany, everywhere.
A few hundred thousand followers are going to be, great, like, you know, watching with her as well, and just like the supermodel as well.
If and we can move on to Diane then. Diane, tell us a little bit about yourself and what are you doing?
Well, I'm a model, and just like Jana, I'm from Russia. So, you know, actually our cities are quite close to each other.
Right.
Like, if you're judging on the Russian scale, well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so we don't just share blood, we share the land, we share the language. And I'm also a model. And it's my first time here, and I am very happy. I'm more than happy to be here, and I'm feeling very honored.
Great. Well, Venus TV welcomes you on board, part of the team, and we look forward to you modeling on the night. Viewers, as you can see, we're talking to our model team here. These are two of the models that will be performing on the 5th of December at the Radisson Hotel at the Venus TV's 10th anniversary. And I'm now going to move on to this gentleman on my right, who's going to be a key clerk in that event, because without him, that event won't go ahead. Okay, I have Deeps here with me, who is going to be providing the sound and some other equipment and production services to the event. So Deep, if you can just introduce yourself and tell us, what are you going to be doing on the 5th of December to make Venus TV's anniversary event go without a hitch?
Okay, well, we're going to be providing the main part, as you said, the sound element and the AV sides of it. So also part of that, we're going to be performing as well. So we're going to be DJing on the night as well as the main entertainment in between, obviously, the other entertainment that's going to be taking place. And I understand there's a lot lined up for this event, and Venus TV's put together an absolutely amazing night for you know, celebrating 10 years for running. So yeah, congratulations to Venus TV first of all.
Fantastic. Yeah. And for those viewers who are going to be joining us at the event, and certainly I'm going to be there as well, what sort of music are we looking forward to?
Well, we're going to be playing a mixed genre of music. We're going to be playing all sorts of different sounds, so English, R&B, you know, chart music, of course, Punjabi music, a mixture of Punjabi and Indian music. So we're going to be taking requests. So if anybody wants anything heard on the night, we're going to play that for them as well. We're going to be keeping it live, yeah, so it's going to be good.
Great, fantastic. And viewers know, and my friends know, I'm a very shy person. I don't like appearing on TV. I don't like photographs. Are you going to have a big screen there where I can see myself?
We will have, yeah. It's going to have a lot going on. So we're going to try and capture everything live. We're going to have a lot going on stage. It's going to be a really good set put together for this event. And we're working on it as we speak right now, just building a set especially for this event. So it's going to look something special for this one, yeah.
Fantastic. And I'm sure we'd love to see our models modelling the designers wear and also the jewellery that we have. That's as right. Well. Moving to my left, Gasser, we've been working together on this event with Diarelli, putting the event together fifth. Where do you see we are at the moment and what needs to be done by next week?
Well, we're all set to go. We're ready, you know. I've got such a beautiful team with me. Nothing to worry about. Nothing can go wrong. So I'm very relaxed and I'm enjoying myself and waiting for the 5th of December to give you a show which you won't forget.
So you're the man that's going to be in charge, control, make sure everything goes on time. And
yeah.
we get our Navin Kundra on time, singing and dancing. We get fed. We feed our guests as well, yes?
Oh, yeah. With this fabulous line, I think I don't have to worry about anything, actually, because everything is on set. Our DJs are here, our models are here.
Great.
Everybody's here. So I'm very happy, very relaxed, looking forward.
Lovely.
For the show.
Okay, if I can move on to Yildirim. Yildirim, yeah. Can you tell us a little bit about the entertainment that we're going to get? I hear we're getting a lot of singers, dancers.
Yes,
what
yes,
countries
yes.
are they coming from? What sort of things are they going to perform? Is it salsa? Is mm-hmm. it something else? What are we expecting?
Yes, maybe you can ask him first how he's feeling in Urdu or Hindi. Do you know?
Yeah. Kaise ho?
Main theek hu. Aap kaise hain?
Okay, so this is one of the answers, that people from different cultures, they will be performing different things. So, I mean, by the appearance, there will be salsa, there will be Bollywood mix. You will see these people doing modeling for various cultures. So, she might be doing some Asian kind of thing, and she might be doing the Western type of thing. So, you'll be seeing all these things will be merged, east, west, south, east. So, this was just was one of the examples, like, don't get shocked. You'll get a lot of shocks in the, I think, surprises, I would say, in the anniversary coming up, yes. So we are doing all type of entertainment. Yes, there will be a lot of singing, professional dancing, dance groups are coming in, models of course, but it will be quite mixed up, very different this time. You'll remember it.
So viewers, as you hear, the event's going to be a multicultural event. It's going to be a multinational event, everyone involved. I think this is the direction that Venus TV probably wants to move into the future as well. They want to get a range of programs which not appeal to a traditional Pakistani or Indian community, but actually appeal to the wider community. Here in the UK, we have a mix of communities. And as our children grow up from the traditional Indian and Pakistani communities, their first language is English as well. And hence, you see, I am actually presenting in English as well. Today. Over the coming weeks, when you have these breakfast shows and Moen's back in this chair and you're talking to him, it will be really good if you can give your ideas on how we can improve, Venus TV can improve their program, the type of program. What sort of guests would you like to see on the show? What sort of programs do you like? Is it cookery? Is it sports? Is it chat shows? Do you want sports news on? Do you want issues to do with the local authority, the National Health Service? Or do you want Bollywood movies? Do you want songs? Political shows? You can see it's a wide range, but without your help, without your input, okay, Venus TV wants to continue improving on there. We are a channel that we love to work with you. Now, coming back to you, Dave, you do a lot of events over the year, I'm sure. How do you see this event being different? How do you see working with Venus TV?
Well, I mean, first of all, this is an anniversary event, so I'm pretty certain a lot of the workers here, a lot of the supporters, the staff, everybody's really excited. So that's the first key element that we're going to be pushing on, and obviously with that, friends and family, they're all going to get together. It's going to be a buzzing event for everybody, because 10 years is a long time for a TV station to be running. Let's face it, in a day and age of the internet, we're doing all right, I think, with Venus TV's doing good. So 10 years is a big thing to celebrate. I think it's going to be a big event in that case, yeah.
Okay, great. And Jana, you mentioned earlier that you've actually appeared on Venus TV previously. What did you do when you were here?
Yes, that's true. It was a fantastic fashion show for designer Chloe Nova, and I was invited to participate. It was a brilliant experience, you know, very glamorous dresses. As you can see, I love that style. So this was very similar to what we were showcasing here. And yeah, just trying to transform, you know, the British culture, the, you know, I'm half Indian as well. So, you know, I'm trying to be able to do all these different things.
And I think this gentleman will be very important for you guys, because I think he'll be doing some spotlights as well in the Hollywood way, so we must keep him as a very good friend of us.
Yes, definitely, definitely.
As viewers know, at Venus TV, we like to work in a partnership mode. So right from the planning stage, right through the delivery stage to the end goal, the main thing is that we talk to each other as a team, okay, get to know each other, see what the requirements are, so that we can put on a show which our viewers and our guests will be proud of.
Yes.
Diana, coming back to you, have you done this sort of stuff in Russia, and how is it different from Russia compared to what you see here at Venus TV?
Well, to be honest, I haven't really done any shows. So, you know, unfortunately, the modeling industry is still developing in Russia, and people have some bad thoughts about the modeling industry because of the stupid stereotypes, like all the models are taking drugs, they're not eating properly, but hopefully the situation is improving and you can see more and more models coming from Russia. Like, remember before it was Natalia Vodianova, now it's Natasha Poli, and there are more and more girls to come. Like, there's Sasha Luz, there is Vika Falileva, and there will be way, way more. And well, I've actually done only some shootings, and when I moved to UK, things started going way bigger. I took part in the London Fashion Week. I even appeared in a few magazines, like some of them were from UK, one of them was international, and the other one was like from New York City.
Okay, great, wow, fantastic. Yoldrum, I know you've done a few fashion shows, and you've covered them for Venus TV as in different locations. Is there hope for a tall, dark, handsome guy like me to become a model?
Why not? I mean, I mean, of course, these people are more expert than me, but of course, there are different type of modeling as well. But I mean, Diane has given, just to point it out, she has given a very good message for the young generation, especially. The modeling is not that bad. Depends, there's some etiquettes and ethics you need to follow. Of course, drugs and all these things are considered as wrong. Yes, they are wrong. So professionally, if you see these ladies, yes, they are doing it professionally. And of course, if you want to join us, all the new generation, join Venus TV, come and join us, and these type of people, professionals, will take you forward. And we will get him some modeling job as well, Mr. Afzal as well.
Thank you very much.
There are different type of petite modeling, height restrictions, age. So I think he's a perfect model material. What do you think as well?
Okay. Yes.
He can fall into like suits and other
things.
We're
moving on. It's a live show. We're moving on with the adverts coming up as well. I just want to take an opportunity to thank all the guests here today for your input on there. Look forward to seeing you on the 5th of December, and look forward to celebrating Venus TV's 5th anniversary with you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Shukriya.
There you go.
I wish my Russian was as good that I could actually thank you. But thank you.
Большое спасибо.
There you go. Okay, you go. So viewers, as you can see, our guests were here sharing their views with you from a modeling perspective, from an organizational perspective, and also from a music perspective. We are now going to go into a break, and we shall see you after the break with some new guests.